This day has been a long time coming. When I came here, there was discussion, first of the pipe organ, and probably the second day I was here, about replacing the piano. For many, many years, we've done fundraisers of various sorts. And last fall, I had a call from the butlers here in Bowie, who are the technicians for Steinway in the area. They knew we were looking for piano. And they said, we have one that you might be interested in, but it's in really awful shape. It belonged to a family in Virginia who kept it in their living room in direct sunlight. And the case looks hideous. So we're going to give it a nice ebony finish. And it's of course a Steinway, so the mechanism is wonderful. But if you'd like to come to see it, it'll be ready in 6 or 7 months. So we let it rest. And then after Easter, I called and I said, is that piano still available? And they said, yes. I said, can I come and see it? Not yet. It's not quite finished. So the first week in May, I went by, and it was still in pieces. And I said, I thought this was going to be an ebony piano. And Rick Butler said to me, well, our cabinet maker looked at it. And he said, the wood is just too gorgeous. You can't cover that up with ebony. Let me see what I can do. This is the result. The piano came here on Memorial Day weekend. And that Saturday morning, Jesse Smith was here. And I was here. And the butlers came with their truck, with the piano standing on its head, and the legs kind of tucked into the side of the truck. And we brought it in on the dolly and put it all together and flipped it up, you guys. Just flipped it up, and it was sitting there. And I took the picture that is on the cover of your bulletin. That was this piano, the day that it arrived. It gives me so much joy to have the instrument, and an even greater joy that it is a memorial for Cape Town. Without further ado, let's hear it. We have three recitalists today. Roy Hayes, one of our members here. Susan Ritchie Vogel, the music director from CCPC, just around the corner. And Andrew Skinner, another one of our members. I think the program will be very interesting. It spans the gamut from Bach to Ned Rorem. Bach's been dead for a while, but Ned Rorem ain't dead yet.